interview them already?
So the maturation process actually has turned out to be slightly different. There's not significant differences. I mean, both the space petrus and the terrestrial petrus are both tasting fantastically well. But it turns out the ones that were sent into space, they have seemed to evolve more quickly